I just want to say, I love wrapping presents, but I hate it as well because it takes so long. But nevertheless, I'm here for it. Like, do you want it? I need a food break, yo. I'm starving.
I'm so glad I'm almost finished, y'all. Estelia's here. What? Okay, I'm getting taken, I'm done. Watch me. It's only getting there, but anyway.
So my question is, well, I'm just throwing my baby presents. Handle with care, Cinder. Handle with care. I mean, I know ain't nothing fragile, but handle with care. Stop throwing stuff.
Stuff for me. Whew. That's a lot of stuff.
So this is the only thing that I really wanted. So I got this box from the Dollar Tree, okay? But I'm not putting this in a box, a bag or nothing. I'm just gonna put it in a box. Use your voice, girl. Canada weather gear. Oh, yeah. Put you back in here. But the whole purpose of me putting my stuff in a bag or putting my stuff in a box is because I want the damn cat. I want Casey to see me open gifts. That's what I want. I want my baby to see me open the gifts. To each his own. What else? I bought me these little soul solo ebooks. Give me that. They got a, it's a box that they come in. Cinder, why you just couldn't wait so long? It was only one earbud. Okay. Okay. Guys, I don't know if I'm gonna edit these videos. I think that this video, it's gonna be three different ones, cause it's one before my baby father came in. I don't know, but when my baby father here, I'm not gonna use his voice on his. I got me this jump rope. I got me this waist trainer, and then there's something else over there. Some little jaggings from Walmart. Hopefully it's not too big though. These are 16. These are what I got on name. I'll try them on tomorrow. Will be two pair of pants, a coat. My baby father got me some shoes. I think I told y'all he always give me shoes. Cause he be like, "What you want? Buy me a pair of shoes. That's all I need. Buy me a pair of shoes. Buy me a pair of shoes." I don't know. I think I want me some girl shoes though, like not heels, but some shoe boots. Yeah. I can hear Case and X on a whole lot of questions tomorrow, y'all. Before he went to bed, he like, "Okay, mommy, I asked enough questions today. I'm done." But I didn't tell him that. He said it on his own. He's like, "Mommy, I think I asked enough questions for today. I'm done." And I'm gonna be acting surprised. I act surprised, like, "Oh, Santa, I really need those." How about "Tis the season to be jolly." No, "Tis the season to be broke." Fa la 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 la. I'm broke. Lo 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 lo. So I should open up my gift from my sister. She told me to open it up on, it's a card my sister gave me. It's a card, and she told me to open it up on Christmas. Technically, it's Christmas, right? Technically. It's Christmas. Girl, you taping this up like you don't even know what's in it. Girl, you is just crazy. I know y'all. Yeah, I got top of y'all. Toot. Toot, toot. I think it's, for me,
I think it's very important when you have a kid that on Christmas Eve or Christmas morning, when they open up gifts, it's important for you to open up a gift too. I really think that. This daggone thing look big as heck. I might have to sleeves up. But y'all know, I don't do no 8s for Casey. These are 10-12. 10-12. He's a thickums, y'all. He's a thickums. He ain't gonna do nothing besides rip this box. So guess what? I'm about to make this box work. And I hope and pray he stays asleep for a little while, cause I'm tired, y'all. I'm tired. I keep having moments in which I'm thinking about the police officer who was killed. So, like, if y'all see me, like, get quiet and be like, that's what I'm thinking about. I know that's, like, off subject or whatever. But, these bows is hard to put on. So I have to put them on. I'm sleepy all day. It's just like I'm winding down. Alright, look. I'm going to clean my mess up and I'm going to go to sleep. I'm going to try to edit this as best as I can. And I'm gonna holler at y'all on the flip side. Merry Christmas, guys. Vlogmas Day 25. Today, 25.